Great here. Welcome back to Factorio, where we finally have robots. Yay, why do I not have any... What am I missing? Electric engines are being provided from here, right? Yeah. Battery is here. Is it really just missing batteries? Why do I have a ton of electric engines in my inventory? I don't need these at all. Go away. Really, I should have more frames than this. Okay. Oh. That's the problem. That's the problem. Well, I feel silly. I was hoping to have more frames by now. Rats. Okay, so we've got bullets. We have got let's check our wall. See? There's the wall. The glorious, glorious wall. Now, the other thing that I can tell the construction robots to do is, hey, I don't want these trees anymore. Remember all of that tree chopping that I did? Yeah, I don't have to do it anymore. So let's get a bit more wall up here. Okay. So, I want to get batteries, advanced circuits, into the logistics network. In fact, I don't want this wood. I don't want this wood in my inventory anymore. Thank you. I don't need that in my inventory anymore either. Okay. I do need to put my radar back down, though. I definitely need a radar. Let's find a good location for this. You know what? This right there, that looks good. Okay. Personal or character logistics slots 1 is complete. That'll be good enough for now. Now what I want to do is I want auto trash slots. How does this give me storage chests when I already have storage chests? I probably get storage chests from 2 different locations. Okay, so no, I don't want that. That takes blue science. I'm not ready for blue science yet. I'm just now ramping up to being able to use blue science. Actually, let's get advanced material processing so I can get my electric furnaces. Okay. So, radar is down. We need to get 5 requester chests. And those chests, I don't have circuits on me. Well, let's rectify that. We're going to need 200 circuits. We're going to need 200 iron plate, or 100 iron plate at all times. We're going to need 100 copper plate at all times. Let's see, where are my inserters? 50 inserters looks good. And transport belt. Let's make the transport belt 200. Okay, so what this does, notice I'm standing by the circuit active provider chest. The logistics robot, happy little robot that he is ferrying these over for me. So whenever I'm in the network, this inventory will be filled up for me, which is excellent. Okay, so I want to make... filter inserters. Okay, to make fast inserters, I need circuits, right? And iron plate. Basically what I have right here. So I could move this up one, I think. And still get what I want. I'm not sure. Actually, what I want to do is I want to get a few more. Let's see. I need... How many... I got 7 construction robots, 1 logistic robot. So let's make 4 logistic robots and the rest into construction. Fly, my pretties! There we go. Actually, what do I need to make these? Advanced circuits. That is the first thing that I'm going to start running. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I need advanced... Is it advanced circuits for both of them? Basic circuits for the construction robots. Need to move that. There we go. So... I want this to make logistics robots. I want this to make... What you call it, robots? I need this to be a requester chest. There we go. And the reason for that is I want to have green circuits automatically delivered. I do not want 200. I want... Five. Just 5. That's all I want. And I want advanced circuits. I only want 5 of these delivered. There we go. Okay. Of course, having the frames... Yeah. So I got 2 in each. Oh, it came back down here to refuel? Oh, because the rest of these are bringing him over. Right. Space. Space is a good thing. Okay, so now that this is in the network... No, this is out of the network. I want to see, can I wire this up? It's the first time that I'm going to be using a wire. Let's see. Yes, I can. So, you, node of operation, connected to network 1, enable if condition, if frames, there's frames, if frames are over, say, no, are under 8. Set. Okay, if frames are under 8, in this chest, what it will do is it will continue to put frames into the chest. I want some circuits, please and thank you. Okay, so what those are doing, those are creating... construction robots, and logistics robots. Which I then want to get put into the network. So, let's put a requester chest here. And you... We want logistic robots... Let's just make it nice and small, because I don't care if they take a while to get in. And construction robots. 5. So now what I should see is a fleet... Oh, because I'm not extracting them yet. Okay. I need 5 active provider chests. There we go. Of course I make... Because I don't have any circuits... Or advanced circuits on me, because I put them all down. Oops. No, To heck with that. Let's not do that. Okay. Five passive provider chests, please, and thank you. So we'll put that here. And now the logistics networks, or the logistics robots, are going to come out. They're going to gather up these robots. Actually, it's kind of funny that I'm running this right next to green circuits right here. Oops. Like I said, janky. It's all janky. I just want to get it done. I want more robots in the network. Because the more robots in the network, the better it is for me. Next up, I need to bleed off advanced material productions is complete. Good, good, good. Okay. I don't want explosives. I don't want trains. I want more logistics slots. Okay. What I need to do is I need to bleed off... where's my passive provider chest? There. Okay. And now what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to use this to the logistics network. Connect it to the logistics network. And I'm going to say, hey, if there's less than 100... advanced circuits in the network. Wait, is this in the network? No, this is just outside the network. That is not funny. Well, in the interest of getting it inside the network, let's cram it this way. Okay, same thing. Logistics network, connect. Less than 100. Bleed them off and give them here. So now what'll happen, this is a source of advanced circuits for my logistics robots to run up here to make more logistics robots. And then they will grab more logistics robots here and run them down into this chest and put them into the network. So now I'm building up a stock of more and more robots, which will make things easier for me in the long run. Good, good, good. And all of that was to get back. I need to get the filtered inserters automatic. No. Because I got advanced circuits in the network. I have steel in the network. I need to get batteries into the network. And fortunately, I have a place for batteries here. Is this in the network? Yes, it is. So what we will do is just put a passive provider chest here. There's no power. We'll give it power. And again, we'll hook this one up to the logistics network and say, batteries, if you're at less than 50, start sucking in batteries for the logistic network. And I think I need to increase my battery production. Yeah. Definitely need to do that. This will work for now, however, so... Okay. So, all that's left for this... these requests... is... filter inserters. Which require electronic circuit iron plates and inserters, and electronic circuits and fast inserters. Okay. So, what I can do, I have 16 construction robots going. Is I actually want to get a few more storage chests. Where are my storage chests? Where are my chests? There they are. Let's make 5 more storage chests. Okay. Storage chest. Where are you? There you are. I basically want a storage chest close to every RoboPort that there is. This way, whenever I ask construction robots to deconstruct and reconstruct things, they can go to the nearest storage chest and take care of it that way. Okay, good times. And to clean up my inventory, you can have those storage chests. Speaking of an inventory, we need to come down here. Remember that wooden box that I put a bunch of stuff in and I just had sitting down here? Yeah. It's finally getting moved. And where it's getting moved to is going to be this RoboPort right here. Let's just dump everything in here that I don't want right now. Don't want those. Don't need that. Don't need the cable. Plastic. Where could I put some plastic to good use? Yeah, these use plastic, so there. That'll keep that running for a while. And notice now I've got the advanced circuits in the network. And that is done, and there's my 50 batteries. Which is nice. So, let's see if I can figure this out. What I want to do is, I want another blueprint. There we go. Let's open up my blueprint book, get that in place. And what I want to do now is I want to get the blank blueprint. And I want to take all of this, like that. Okay? And now I'm going to deconstruct all of this. Am I making any of these? Because all the frames are going to the... whatchacallit. Darn it. I know how to do this. Okay, so let's get more red wire. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to wire up these inserters as well. Okay. So when frames are greater than 5, you're allowed to extract. Right? And you, frames. If they're greater than 5, you're allowed to extract. Can I get more character slots? No, but I can get trash slots. I'll do that. Okay, so the idea here is I'm hoping... Let's watch this. What I'm thinking will happen is it'll get up to a stock. Well, let's change this to 3, actually. Let's change this one to 3 as well. So what I'm hoping will happen is once it gets up to 3, each of these will activate once and pull out one frame for each of these machines here. That way I'm getting an equal split. I think that'll work. I'm not entirely sure. How much longer until I can actually test that theory? Oh, right. Because I said it as greater than 3. If it works at greater than 3, I'll make it greater than 2. And we'll go from there. Let's see how this works. Almost there. Haha! 1 into each! And what? Why? Where is my power? Uh-oh. Oh, because I told them to deconstruct. Well, mild panic attack there. And we need this. Normally, I do run a bit of power on this side. There we go. That was silly of me. Okay, so I need one more. Oh, I'm there. There we go. Okay. So, while those are working, I'm getting more robots over here. Yeah, let's drop this down to greater than 2. There. Perfect. Oh, but I can't pull out the circuits. That's going to be a problem. Yeah, I need the circuits. Well, it was a smart-ish idea. Thank you, buddies. How do I want to solve this? I know how to do it. Okay. I need another passive provider chest here. You are going to go that way. No. That's not going to work. Yeah, and I've got power. I'm standing on my power. Okay, well, let's take these out. And if I moved all of this up one, but I don't want to move it all up one. Oh, I know what I could do here. Okay, this will be easy. And give me more power. There. Okay, so this will now... Let me take out all of these circuits. Yeah, okay, so that will feed the circuits in there. Then, let's just clear these out because I don't need these in there anymore. And this is... Let's make this a passive provider chest. Instead of an active provider chest. And this needs a requester chest here, which I hope is in... Of course it's not in power range. Why would it be in power range? That would be silly. Automatic trash slots. Or trash slots. Excellent. Okay. Character logistics trash. Can I get the second round of that? No, I cannot. Huh, let's get the car. Okay. Let's get power up here. Let's get a light. We're going to tell this. We need red circuits. Where are the red circuits? And we need 5 of them. Because this needs... Well, 2 advanced circuits, 2 electric circuits. So yeah, that'll work. So those are going to go in there. And in fact, I want 50 of these on me at all times. There's my logistic trash slot. What this does, I can say, hey, I no longer want wood on me, please and thank you. And look what it's going to do. They're going to take the wood and throw it into the nearest storage chest. I love robots. I love them. Well, today I wanted to get this automated, but I haven't yet because I was waiting on my construction robots to get this taken care of, which they have. So now, I'm going to put a cut in here, but tomorrow I will get this rebuilt to get my science up and running again. I hope you enjoyed today's video, and have fun.